Hi everyone, I'm here with Marie's Life Vlogs and Henriette's Life Adventures, showing them the new place that I found. So let's do this. This is the one where I got the lady's voice. I think somebody's been here, because I don't think that was like that.
That wasn't there?
No.
Somebody's probably coming in and taking all the metal.
Yeah, most of it's gone.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Hello?
Oh, there's glass everywhere.
Yeah.
Hello, anyone in here?
Yeah, this door is moved, too. Hello? Okay. I just had to check and make sure nobody was in here. Somebody, just a couple things are moved. Probably the last time I was here, which wasn't very long ago. Yep.
I heard somebody talking. That's why I asked. It sounded like her, but it was muffled.
Yeah, it's still going off. See?
Oh. Holy shit.
This is where I caught the lady's voice. You can speak into my camera. Is that a suitcase out there?
A suitcase?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Let's see.
Go check it out, fellas. Oh, I do see it now. I didn't know what you were looking at. It does look like a suitcase.
Oh, it's tires. Oh, that's a dock. Looks like somebody's using this as a dumping ground. That's too bad. It's just a bag, and there's a ton of tires back there. Which one was the door closed at?
I hear a door now. There ain't no door closed now. But I think Henriette might be down here.
Are you down here? This one here is just a huge mess. Ooh. It must have been the bathroom. Oh, this is the door I heard the other day. There's a little bit of wind right now, but the other day there was not. Down here, make sure. I don't know if there was a little sitting area or what.
You just scared the shit out of me. Oh my God. Holy shit.
Sorry.
Oh, my Lord.
I thought you were down there.
You just shot the blood pressure up.
Oh, my goodness. That was neat. That one's got like a back patio.
Yeah. This, cool. Yeah.
What's this?
This one over here does, too.
Oh, that's
next. It. But, yeah, it's hard to walk in there. Oh, this one smells like pee. What was that? Oh my gosh, I didn't see the bathroom. It definitely smells like pee in here. Where's the dog? You can see glasses everywhere. Neat. See, it must be infested with termites or something. We were just in this one. I didn't see that room. I wonder if somebody's staying here. No, that's insulation. Wow. I'm probably moving too fast. If I am, I'm sorry. I'm trying to Not too. Yeah. Imagine that, being on a, oops, the lake and a gator coming up. Somebody tore out all the ceiling. This would be neat. Nice patio.
You see that dock out there?
No. The dock? Oh, yeah. There's two of them. No, it wouldn't.
Again.
Huh.
What is that? See that over there?
That's another dot.
Is this dead? How?
Is it dead already?
Yeah.
Wow.
What the fuck, Thomas? Is something draining my battery?
Might be. This place is really active. I want to make sure nobody's in here. This one's set up really weird. I think that's a fireplace here.
Oh God.
This one feels really weird. And it's dark too. This one has the ladder.
This was charged and this thing's already dead. Mm-hmm.
There's a ladder over here that goes up to the attic too. Hello? Somebody out here? We're just taking pictures. Turn my... You done? Oops. Sorry. See that? I don't know why somebody did that. Yeah.
Community hall, and maybe this was the office in this fire.
know. Oh,
What you think it is?
An attic, Thomas?
Yeah.
Are you going up?
If it's sturdy enough, I will.
Oh, be careful. I don't know where it is.
I don't see anybody. I see that somebody really ransacked everything. There's insulation. I don't want to walk over there. It's too deep. Mosquitoes are terrible here. Look at those windows.
Careful, Thomas.
Oops.
That's a not good symbol on the book.
Which one? Right here. I don't like this room right here.
That's not good.
No.
No, that's a...
Do you want me to put your camera up here?
Oh, no, it's okay. You can see it on yours.
Oh, sorry.
That's not good.
Yeah.
That's not good at all.
Oh. I didn't even notice that.
Is there more? This room right here, I don't like.
Yeah.
Like, it's making my stomach hurt.
Bathroom, maybe? Oh, my meters. I have my meter on. No, it's just going crazy.
His meter's going nuts. Holy shit, Thomas.
Huh.
This room over here, I don't like either. This blue one?
Yeah.
Something bad happened in there.
Yep. Huh?
I'm hearing voices. When we were in that hallway, something like breathed or whispered behind me. It was loud. Holy shit.
Whoa. Oh, I can't go over here. I don't know what this was. Maybe a kitchen? I don't know. Kind of looks like it would be a kitchen where you pass food through the window. Yeah.
It makes me nervous.
Anna? I didn't see that before.
Don't do that. Don't.
You couldn't really see much, I don't think. From the, oh, I thought there was a step there. That's a bathroom, I guess. And a garage.
Hello.
stop for a minute. Marie's doing a necrophonic, I think, on her channel, so you want to check that out.
Was it a hotel or is it a hotel?
Okay, everyone, I'm going to go ahead and end this video. And so I hope you enjoyed it. Check out Marie's Life Vlogs, because she came down all this way to see this place. So, anyway, yeah, that's it. See you later.